What is up, viewers? This is the VGame X. Say, introduce yourselves, Isaiah.
Hello. And I'm going to be cock and doodle for this game.
Christian?
I am G.I. Jose.
Okay, Michael?
I'm Black Wolf, my thug army, and I am the middle finger.
And,
My name's Andrew, and I'm the master blow.
Sorry, I forgot your name. And we have two new challengers. Say your names and who you are.
Well, there's Michaela, and she's getting frisky with a smiley face, and I'm Carissa. I'm frisky and bold with the boobs.
Michaela and Carissa are my sisters, so they'll be joining us, yay!
So yep, seven players, so everybody's in.
Let's do this.
And...
Wait, what?
Oh, I accidentally pressed cancel because I was pressing it. How are you, sorry?
Alright.
And again,
now let's draw some shit, my boy.
And
my
again,
and
I
literally because we're not good drawers.
Yeah, I do not draw.
All right, draw with this game.
Terrible drawing for your devices. Something unusual, like Spain or drunk uncle.
Draw, so draw what it tells you to draw.
That would have that title, and when you're done, hit send. And you hit speak for each player.
I think I'm gonna cut out this part for where we're drawing.
Look at all your weird drawings.
So yeah, check.
Now, use your device to type in what you think the title for this picture could have been. Or better yet, something you think could trick the other players.
Oh, yeah, it was...
You get points for every player that picks your answer.
Wait, so we have to guess what that is?
Yeah, and then...
Yes. If they ask me to draw a lot of sex, all I'd have to do is use my profile pic.
That would drill. If only you could vote.
Yay, he books.
Disappointment.
Fuck.
Alright, so we have to pick which one we think it is. I like yay books and disappointment.
Here's everybody's picks.
You pushed your nipple.
Yay! Yes!
What? Seriously?
Hey, that's how I feel. Okay? Every time I get a math book, I'm like, yay, books.
Yeah, that's...
I got three likes!
Okay, yeah, that's three.
Yeah! Awesome.
Wow,
so
I'm dead.
My sisters are baiting me.
Shit. I'm just gonna say it right here, and I'm going to hell for this.
I think I already
Okay. Everyone's gonna laugh, but I don't know.
Let's see what it is.
I knew it.
Oh!
But there's two.
Okay.
I don't have the editing skills with sense of humor, sorry.
Yeah.
Call 911 on this building.
Call 911 to whoever put 911.
Once again, we apologize, folks.
And here are your picks.
And yet, someone still picked it.
I am going to hell for that.
Building code violation.
Yeah.
Oh. I should have. I didn't think of that.
Yeah.
Alright.
Isaiah is mad at me.
And I. You just.
I'm sorry, man, but that's what I think when I first saw that.
I had a feeling. I already knew that's what you were going to draw the same. You said you were going to draw.
Again! I'm in third place!
I knew that's what you wrote for the second.
Oh, God.
I have no idea what to do.
Isaiah is mad at me.
I have no idea what to do for this.
No! Ah, Jesus.
Yeah, I don't know what I was doing.
Oh my goodness. There's two pictures.
My face looks...
I'm sneezing on
my face looks so stupid. I was originally gonna draw my icon, but I can't draw that crap.
Okay, here are your choices.
Bump.
We'll say proactive.
Oh man! So many choices!
Alright, who picked what?
Yes!
I was hoping that was not cherries.
You'll be a bit surprised what the answer is.
Nice. Actual image, I mean, suppose.
That is. Oh, balls.
What is that?
Yes!
It's not safe for work.
We all got to share this.
What?
Not safe for work.
Like an image like you wouldn't want to say this to anyone seeing this in the workplace.
Well done, Wyatt! You saw past it!
I just felt that one makes sense.
Good job,
man. Jose is still
in
first. It looked like a junk being bent backwards.
What is it?
Damn it.
Keyboard.
Hey! Are you getting each other's answers over there?
You stop. Alright, we're all going to hell because we put an awful answer.
But 9/11, Michael.
I'm sorry, but that's what immediately comes to mind.
Oh my gosh! What the hell?
Square pants.
Oh god.
Hey!
You're not my dad.
I love that.
What did everybody pick?
Dang
it.
Thank you.
Fuck! Trousers.
Will you stop, alright?
Do some short steps and gum. You're welcome.
Oh, wow.
I do not know what those are.
Everybody getting this one wrong.
Who drew that?
That was
getting frisky.
Getting frisky with those capri pants.
Yeah.
Dang it!
It's not capri pants.
Dude,
I got like
Awesome.
Okay.
Whoa! What the hell is that?
Whoa! That is. What the heck is?
Oh my god! What is that?
That is. That's kind of nightmarish.
Yeah, it is.
I don't want to say it, but.
They don't.
You know what? I'm going to do it. I don't even know how to spell it.
It's like puppies.
But let's see.
I'm gonna say,
hey! I don't even know what that is, but
I'm gonna say this, right?
And here are your picks.
Really?
Get him to push me.
It did be unthinkable! Oh!
What?
That does not look like a house! That looks like a jellyfish!
That looks like a vase!
What is Andrew, what is that on the top?
Someone getting high?
What? What's that to do with me?
I'm still in second fucking place!
Enter your title.
Okay.
I suck. I don't think the I suck is part of the picture. I think someone was just mad.
Hey!
I suck just describes all my first dates.
I suck.
Well, you're bad. Well, that can mean two things. Either that's what happened, or you were just bad.
John, this date sucks. So here, let me give you a blue.
Okay,
in.
You're your choice.
Isaac, give complete gibberish blows.
Wait, why'd I pick this? That's...
Dang it. I got you.
Here's everybody's picks.
Fuck!
Oh, wow!
He poked it. God damn it.
Oh, damn it.
I was close.
Yeah, I know I made a mistake.
I was close.
I know I made a mistake. It hit Matt.
Okay, because at first I thought I was wrong. I thought it was a movie poster, and then it's like, because I saw it said Lion and Witch.
I got two, because my hands are kind of sausage-y, so I couldn't write the words, and I didn't know how to draw the map.
Sausage fingers. Vienna sausage finger sounds like my kind of
fella. That sounds. Okay, I couldn't draw this. If I don't get my answer doesn't get picked, I'm sorry.
I said 35.
Robin, pressure.
Me in the morning. Board therapist.
Oh, God. Fuck.
Hey!
Me in the
Don't talk to me, please.
A board therapist? What?
Me in the morning.
Me in the morning and board therapist.
Someone didn't pick.
Alright, who picked what?
Thanks.
Oh.
I thought it was depression. Because of the faces.
Fuck.
I'm sorry.
I couldn't draw this.
I tried to put a face, but yeah. I tried to draw glasses with eyes, but it just ended up looking like a mess.
Me getting frisky.
You're a guy who's never drawn before.
You mean drawn? The past tense of the verb to draw is drawn.
You get what I mean.
Whatever. Going again.
Yeah. Why am I in third place again?
Because you like being in third, I
see. Technically you're in second. You tied for second.
But I was placed in the
Don't care.
Spaghetti monster.
Oh,
playing all of this again. This is your second game. You know what you're...
Alright, we're ready.
Let's take a look at our next piece of art.
Oh, okay. Now that's probably like the best one we've had in this video.
Yeah. That looks really cool.
Oh crap, I misspelled it.
I love that the middle finger makes a...
Thanks for telling me, so now I don't have to pick that one.
It's like,
it's
the way the middle finger works,
it,
that's the cat calling. That's all the guy cat calls. Just trips the finger.
No hitting me.
I'm gonna, and I'm stronger than you.
Alright, you two. Alright, you two.
We can arm wrestle.
Wow.
Crimes?
What did everybody pick?
Ah!
How's it going?
Wait, yeah?
Oh,
shit.
You clever shrews. Oh, I just noticed the Burger King.
Oh, damn it! Really?
Sweet.
We keep having the same answers.
You always smell crabby.
Oh,
I
forgot
the
other
one.
Oh!
What?
I would never have guessed that.
Nah, no one.
I'm starting to think the crime scene was the game's life.
Yeah.
Burger King.
Yeah.
Krabby Patty, Krabby Patty.
I should not be in fourth place right now.
And now this.
Jesus Christ.
Oh my god.
Oh god.
I like that my face makes a baby sound. Yeah. That's the sound it's making. That was pretty good.
Okay, here are your choices.
And that time of the month.
Oh god.
It looks like kind of like a garden trove.
The future.
Wow. Is that what a women's period feels like?
Oh crap.
Here's everybody's picks.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh wow.
That's not a knife. Dang it, I was really hoping to. What is it then? Oh.
Holy shit!
American Heart, because A H.
And we are done.
Oh, I thought it was.
I just said ah!
I was like ah! I did not. Oh, you left an unintentional.
Wow, that's pretty good.
You left an unintentional clue.
Yeah, I did. Fuck. Oh well, at least you guys got it. Good for you.
Yay! Why am I in third place again?
What's your complaint?
Whoa, what is that?
What is that?
Hey! Oh god.
I think I know what I'm doing here.
Do you?
No.
I really hope someone puts the answer I'm hoping for. Why is it so funny, Andrew?
What it is, it'd be like, not you.
Whoopee cushion.
Oh, thank you! Who wrote that? Oh, I'll find out. Let's see who gets it.
Someone's knocking.
Uh-oh.
Ah! First though.
I'll put it in my
Let me pause this real quick. We'll see who's on the board.
Can we pause the game itself?
Yeah, we can.
Here are your picks.
Dang it!
Oh, fuck!
I like bomb though.
I like that there's
variations of the
frisky nipple. Oh, thank you. Thank you for putting that answer there, because I was hoping.
I didn't know what the frick that was.
How am I in
By the way, we have a very special guest. We have Caitlin Winnikin joining us. Say hi, Caitlin.
Whoa!
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 Whoa, jeez, what is that? Yes!
No, it's like Beast Wars Megatron. Yes.
Oh, I have no idea.
I know what I should have put instead. I hope someone puts what I'm thinking it is now.
Well, it makes you feel better, the trip has to be a nightmare.
Surprise butt sex.
Yes. Thank you for whoever put 50 Shades of Grey.
Wow.
No. Okay, good. I thought I almost picked it.
Who put human centipede?
Looks nothing like one.
Hey. And it says yes. Yeah, those people weren't very happy.
All right. Who picked
Let's
what?
See.
Wow.
Makes sense. No, that does not look like Johnny Knoxville.
What?
Oh.
Okay.
Thanks, Christian.
Fuck! God damn it.
What's it actually into? It's human centric.
Is it really 50 Shades of Grey?
Yeah.
Whoa!
Yeah!
Yes!
Now I feel bad for not
being. What the fuck? I knew it!
It looks like the person getting whipped is wearing.
Yeah!
It looks like that person's wearing headphones.
Chris,
it
was
at least I got a like. At least I got a like. Doesn't it look like you're not
headphones? Give it seconds!
I'm falling. Good.
I gave all of you guys likes because I loved all of your answers.
What the heck is that?
What is that?
Party time!
Wow. Hey, there we go. It's the big eye that's getting me.
Yeah. That was
a creepy laugh.
Not really.
At least you're here now.
A coming out party.
The key to your dreams.
Wow.
Alright.
What did everybody pick?
Nice work.
Shit.
Wow.
That was a really good one.
Yeah, that was.
I should not look for the cryptic answer.
That was the most obvious, actually.
I put Pac-Man party. Does that not look like Pac-Man?
It does. Almost.
You know it looks like a Pac-Man?
Yeah,
like,
I got two likes for that.
Like
I'm in third place.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I was about to say that, too. I was saying that.
Let's take a look at
I'm
this.
Sorry again.
Whoa.
Gee, I wonder who the worst drawing in this, worst artist here in this room is.
You're better than me, dude. I can't draw.
Then again, Then again, Caitlin has not dropped, hasn't plugged into the play, so we won't know.
Yeah. My horrible phone.
Yeah, she would have played, but her phone's in good condition.
Hi, Caitlin.
Hi.
Hello again.
Is it bad that I'm looking at those boobs? The ones that's just really like weird looking.
It looks like a W with dots.
Think about it, yeah.
No, they're just really saggy boobs. Okay, here are your choices.
Epic showdown.
Wow.
The most boring thing ever.
Wow.
I'm gonna laugh if that's home defense. Most boring band ever. What the heck? That doesn't look very boring.
Here's everybody's picks.
That was a good one.
It was.
Sorry, people. Fuck!
Of course it's not a hostage.
I can't draw boredom.
Wow.
That's a guitar he's holding.
You could write the word boring.
No, it would give it away.
That is true. That is true.
Yeah.
That's supposed to be them yawning.
Could have drawn a fan like who was like.
That is a microphone. By the way, he's just saying at, and that's a microphone.
Wow.
I can't draw boredom. I'm sorry.
Hey, I'm in fourth place. I'm beating your ass.
Enter anything that would almost first. Make sense.
What the heck?
What is that?
It looks like a dirty bunny. Is that a broken condom?
Wow, that's way too stretched out to be a propane condom.
Sure. Oh, wait.
What's DualShock for?
It's the controller. It's on for now. I'll get it back on.
You see my echo?
Yeah.
I can't think of anything. I'm just gonna kill for
a laughing at.
I'm just gonna
put this
stupid.
And here are your choices.
Wow! Oh, that's really creative! Oh,
god, I gotta give it to the Z-Pack fighting tanks. That's awesome.
Dude, that's gonna be pathetic if that turns out to be one of the birds.
I didn't mean to choose the one I chose.
There it happens.
I meant to put Zubat fighting.
What did everybody
tanks.
Pick?
Ha ha! Oh, god damn it!
Ah.
You got us all.
I meant to put Zubat fighting tanks.
I wrote black guys condom.
I meant to put Zubat fighting tanks.
Well, how was that Alcatraz?
That is not Alcatraz.
No, it's not. It looks like a ghost that got smushed on.
What? How was that Alcatraz? What?
What would you have drawn for that?
A prison.
A box with fences
dude,
around it.
Yeah!
We all tied for first. Yes.
It ends in a three-way tie, so.
It ends in a three-way.
And the middle finger and the boobies.
Why am I in third place again?
You tied. Damn it.
Oh,
I'll be guys. Enjoy.
Say
goodbye. Say goodbye to you all.
Thank you for watching.
Bye.
Say goodbye.
See you next time.
See ya. And you're lucky. Bye. And you're lucky. This phone adjusts the volume. So if you guys want, you can like and subscribe. Signing off.